Oh, good morning, everyone. On day two of our trip, and we'll be doing the trail in a little bit. But we woke up to this, wild turkeys. Actual wild turkeys. Yeah, there's a flock of them there. Pretty cool, huh? They're pretty big.
They are, yes.
I wasn't expecting them to be that big. Right, see you on the trail. And off we go. Leaving our little campsite. And the name again?
Bullards State Beach Park.
Yep. And this trail apparently leads out to a lighthouse.
Yeah. Coquille River lighthouse, I think.
Well, it should be fun anyway. It is 8:30 in the morning. A little bit of morning fog. This is pretty nice. It's a little on the narrow side, but it's nice. I like that you get shelter like this along the way, because if it was really sunny and later on in the afternoon, it gives you a bit of a break.
There are moles here. There's some mole hill.
Oh, okay. And we know there's wild turkeys.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, all these little piles on the ground are molehills.
Yeah.
A few of them could be anthills.
Yeah. Nice and quiet. Saw a few people coming out there. earlier. Resting spot. Another nice resting spot right there. That's really nice. Cool. Could have a little picnic there or something.
Coming up behind us.
Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that down there. That's a nice picnic area.
Yeah, it is nice.
Nice. Very nice. Little, what do you call that, a gazebo or something? Very nice.
I'm just checking the trails.
Oh. Nice, that's kind of a wild area in there.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I can hear birds down here.
Oh yeah, there's lots of them around. Those wild turkeys were a lot bigger than I thought they'd be.
Yeah, they get really big. They're greedy buggers too. They're another reason you don't eat food out.
Yeah. Oh, look. Hey, we can see the water. And yet more picnic-y areas. That's really nice. It's very well maintained. It's a really nice campground.
It is very manicured.
It is.
With spots of wild.
Yeah. And you can see the ocean over there. Looks nice. I think that's restrooms down there, is it?
Yep.
Plenty of restrooms around the park. We're not going to be short. Yeah.
West gift shelter.
And another picnic area. They really put a lot of effort into this place.
definitely paving needs to be done here.
Yeah, it is a little rough. You have to be kind of be careful as you're walking along. It's quite bumpy. Look at this, this is so nice with the morning fog. Oh, it's just beautiful. Crow saying good morning.
Our old nemesis, the Scotch broom. Here to the right, this is.
Yeah, yeah.
This is all invasive.
Oh, coming up to a bit of a hill. Moderate part of the trail because of the hill, yeah. And into a downhill. Oh, it gets a bit sandy along here. That's nice. Yeah, you do have plenty of shelter from the sun on this one. Nice place to ride bikes too.
Morning.
Horse camping area. Wow, that's not something we see every day.
Nice. There are actual individual corrals for horses down there.
Down there?
Wow. Well, somewhere here.
Oh, this is cool, it's like going into a tunnel. Oh yeah, this hasn't been done for quite some time. You have to watch your step a little bit. I think this would be spectacular on a really sunny day, but it might get quite warm.
Oh, very warm, yeah. Acres and acres of scrub pine.
Yeah. See the sand dunes up ahead. You can hear the ocean. So we're right in the coast now. Is in down that way?
Is in down that way, but we have to walk by the road. Yep. Bullards Beach Road. So on the other side is the
that's the lighthouse. So that's basically the end of the trail in there.
That goes to the beach and some horse trails.
Yeah. But we're heading for the lighthouse.
Yes.
Just cross over here.
So this is what we get.
This is what we get, yeah. Well, still a kind of a trail. I'm not actually walking on the road.
Ready to
how far down here do you reckon it is?
Another mile.
Lovely to hear the sounds of the ocean. shouldn't take us too long to get out there. Careful of the horse droppings. It was nice getting away last night.
Oh yeah.
First time camping in years.
Learned a few things.
Yeah. Next time, bring pillows.
Yeah. Pillows really help.
Yeah.
Hear that ocean.
You can, we're very close now. It's like literally just over those dunes over there. I don't see any sign of a lighthouse. Good.
I smell the salt water.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? I think I can kind of see it through the fog. This is a good distance, like, you know, if you're trying to keep your walking up
yep.
while you're out camping.
strawberry on the ground.
And it's nice that you guys are getting to see some of the Oregon coast too, again. Up until now we've kind of been in forested areas, which we love. Yeah, I mean, you can really hear the ocean just over those dunes.
But walking in deep sand, it slows down so much.
Oh, would ya? I like that there's plenty of space at the side of the road too. You know, you don't feel like you're walking on the road.
Yeah.
Which is good.
Kind of wish they'd paved it, but you know.
Yeah.
There's only so much money in a budget.
Exactly.
Looks like a fairly new road too.
It does look very new.
It's redone from
Yeah. I'd say it was redone only like a couple of years ago or something. And I don't think we'll get a whole lot of really heavy traffic on it to, you know.
No.
That's nice that people with the horse can come out here as well.
It's a good place for horse trails.
Yeah.
really long walk.
It's definitely longer than 2 miles.
Right, we're already at 2.24.
Yeah. Where are we on the map? The Adventures of the Lost Hikers.
Down here.
Wow, we're not even halfway down this road.
We're a little past halfway.
Wow.
I'm a little concerned about the battery in the memory.
Yeah. Well, the battery's okay so far. We have a spare battery on us.
We hope. Might have been one of the things that got forgotten, I don't know.
Oh, well, I saw you had two of them in your hand before we left the house. It doesn't matter, like, because we're still well into the green.
Oh no, here you go.
Oh yeah. So don't worry guys, you'll be with us till the end.
Well, if we wanted to get exercise today, we're good.
Yeah. Guys, remember, we gotta go all the way back. That's the lighthouse up ahead.
That's the lighthouse.
Yeah, I'm not sure if you guys can see it in camera yet. It's a bit foggy. Yeah, it would be nice if they actually extended the trail all the way down here. You know?
Yeah, that's true. But again, there's only so much that a budget can do.
Exactly, yeah, it would cost a lot of money. all this, I can't wait to see this lighthouse. We're sorry, the lighthouse was demolished in 1902.
Which is why people were putting up reviews of it 2 months ago.
Yeah. Time travelers. Better step in this car. We can see it a bit more clearly now. Let's see it over there. Not much further now, guys. Apologies for that, guys. Well, the first battery ran out. It's been a long trail. But not to worry, we just put in a fresh battery. Reading last night, they're coming out with a sand disk, I think it's coming out with a 8 terabyte SD cards and 4 terabyte micro SD cards.
Wow.
Should be just amazing. I don't fancy editing that much 2K and 4K video. Jeez. Yeah. That would take some time to render.
The term home movie takes on a whole new meaning.
Yeah.
We can be proud of our steps today.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah, you can see the lighthouse clearly now.
I'll catch you a shot, will ya? I can see it right from the top of this gift shop.
Cracked on that one. If we could cut through the brush there.
That would not be a good idea.
No, probably not. I'm lost. Oh, what are these spiky things?
The people coming around the curve can't really see us.
Oh yeah. Round and round the corner we go. Where will we end up? Nobody knows. There we go. Just coming into sight now. We knew we'd make it here eventually. And that was definitely a nice hike.
Well, there is only one road.
Yeah.
Some warm too.
Yeah.
In spring this would almost be tragic. Okay, restroom.
Yeah, there's restrooms here, which is awesome. And there is the lighthouse. We'll just wait for Linda and then we'll head up there. Foghorn seems a bit low. It is quite foggy. And again, some benches there. And we're right by the dunes, like in the ocean, it's just right there. Yeah, it sounds like a foghorn. It seems very low though. Child of the 80s is terrified of that sound because of the movie The Fog. I think they might be having difficulty getting out. You get it?
Sticky lock.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm stuck in a public loo for the rest of my life.
With plenty of toilet paper, there are worse places to be stuck.
Are we allowed to walk up to it, or?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beach fires prohibited. Yep.
This time of year we are at peak yellow.
Oh yeah, peak fire season. And we have enough of the damn things this year.
What a neat little lighthouse.
It is. I wonder when it was built, 1800s by the looks of it.
Let's see. Yep, 1896.
Yeah. How's that? Look about it. And as promised, there's the ocean, there's the beach. Pretty nice, huh?
In 1963, they restored a lot of the lighthouse. It took them 10 years.
Yeah.
Of the 8 lighthouses remaining on the Oregon coast, Coquille River Lighthouse is the last constructed.
Fishing here.
Deep sand.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty nice.
The gift shop doesn't open until 11.
Oh, okay.
2 hours from now.
Fortunately, we can't show that to you guys. We'll be long gone by then. This is absolutely beautiful. How nice is that, huh?
The tide comes up pretty far. I still see puddles.
Oh yeah. Pretty rough there in storms. Give you guys a quick look at the beach. Isn't that something? Worth the walk.
And for miles along this beach every year, snowy plovers come to lay their eggs and hatch the chicks here.
Yeah, you gotta be careful of them, not to stand on them and stuff.
Actually, I'm not sure if they're snowy plovers or another type of plover. I know there are plovers. I like to call them the railroad birds. They like to sit on the railroads back in Coos Bay and yell.
Yeah. I see them when we go on our walks down by the bay. Alright guys, we will leave it there. Don't forget to like and subscribe, hit that bell button. I will be going live tonight, and both here on YouTube and on Twitch. I'll be streaming lots of. And if you want to support the channel and support future hiking trips, there are links in the description. Much appreciated.
See you later.